spread the hair and they stick together. So
each time when I'm taking a new section, I just spray with water.
Yes.
Together with the old hair or the new one?
The section you
both.
Have to cut.
Okay.
Sampai lah habis. Spray.
Still got extra one, right?
Baru dia pergi apa?
Last tu paling senang. Gunting ni.
Gunting lah.
Gunting besar lah. Saya sudah komplain tu. Kertas pun tak boleh tunggu.
Itu lah. Apa tu lagi rambut?
Besok mau mesti bumput.
Tak. Hari ni semua balik pergi Magic Boo beli gunting sendiri.
Itu betul-betul chop-chop.
Berapa? Magic Boo ada kan?
Pisau, esok bawa pisau lagi kan?
Maaf, jilid.
Tak cukup ke apa?
Okay, see? Later we're going for the front part.
For the front part.
Followed by this guideline.
The same.
So, overall you cut them, you will see the length is same. Just like that. Okay. The two problem.
So we go to the side and cut now lah.
I go to the side cut now. For the side, I will show. Okay.
Have to section also.
Section also.
Like the matter is same.
The matter is same.
2 inch lah. Okay. So section by room lah. Because the sampai ke tepi.
So you can see, we already have cut line from the back. We have the extra part, just cut it.
Okay. Do they want layer in front?
No layer.
Later. After
to advance. But this part no need 2 inches because you have the guide, is it?
Yes.
Okay.
Don't use too thick the section. It's very hard to cut. Every time thick, very thin section is good enough.
Section kunjung-kunjung.
Section is very problem. It's the point to cut nice enough. See? The difference.
Ah, beautiful hair.
Okay.
Wow.
So this part already done. Okay? Only until this part. So I have to show them later. Okay.
Do you have idea when they will bring the